Hi, so the question is how to make amazing images using your iPhone, for which you have to log on to App Store, search for Typorama, it's Typorama, download this particular tool. Once you download this tool, on the desktop you will see this particular icon. Click on this one. Now choose any of these existing templates out here. For let's say, for example, I want to use so I'm picking one of these templates. Once you pick this template and you want to create this in a specific size, be it LinkedIn post, Facebook post, or of a size of your choice. Let's say I want to make this into Instagram story. So you'll have to resize it accordingly. Done. Now you can add any of these fonts or use any of these fonts. Let's say I want to use this and I want to add text to it. So I have to just double tap and I have to add a text. Perfect. So you could see I had opted for various fonts out there, and these are some of the free fonts which is available for you. So you can now save this one to your gallery and you can make use of this later. The only problem would be that you are more likely to see this particular icon which says made with Typorama, which you can't remove without paying for this particular tool, but you can still use this particular tool with all the images out there. So with every image you will see the logo of Typorama, so you'll have to probably use this tool with this logo. If not, you'll have to go for the paid version. So let's look at what else is available on this. You can even pick an image from your cam, and I'm choosing this as Instagram post. So I have to resize this accordingly. Done. And now add a text. So this is done. I can directly share this on Instagram. As I share this on Instagram, I can edit the photograph in order to remove the logo, but it will cut other people there. So that's the only thing you'll have to compromise. So this is all set to share. So basically Typorama makes your life easier. So you can choose pictures, you can basically edit content, and you can even polish the images using this particular tool. So it just takes 2 minutes for you to get some amazing pictures done using Typorama.